Okay, my MFJ coax switch came. Let's open this thing up and check it out. That's kind of rather small. I figured it would be bigger than that. It's got a good heft to it. Feels like it weighs 2-3 pounds, so let's get it out of the package. Okay, here we go. Got out of the package. Got the switch. A to B. Nice little dent, detent, RNA, SO239s. Not sure if that's got a weather seal around here, grounding lug, couple of mounting flanges. This goes outside, I'll put some silicone over this, help seal that up. Around here on the flange, that looks nice and tight. Same as with those. So that's it, MFJ 1702 antenna switch. I've seen them listed by Jetstream, OPEC. I don't know if they're all made by the same people. They put their labels on them. Doesn't have any actual labels. You can see the area right here. Should be a label, should be something, but knowing our luck, they're probably all made in China these days. So anyways. That's the MFJ 1702 two-position coax switch.